more. They started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon.
As you can see, my mom is on your lips. And if I'm you can cast customs, or you can cast spells as a class that you normally can't, and this is enabled on this repack. The max level is level 800. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man... We got a whole new load of custom items. We got, I think, 6 or 7 new sets. I am wearing half the tank set and half the DPS set, just so I can have 20 million health. Don't ask why. Okay, let's go to some of the custom raids we've made. Our first custom raid we made was Hellfire Ramparts. So let's go over there and check it out. Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me here so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. You say Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. Man, I forgot to reset. Oh crap, I'm up later. Hey Pally, can you pass me lead, please? I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and I'm in the middle of a freaking video, dude. I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting. Pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off a Jergens and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King. Okay, that was weird. Showed it reset twice. Now let's see if I get raped. I probably won't. I think I'm in god mode still. And then I also got a crap load of dodge and a crap load of health. And yes, these are the easy mobs. There are some trash mobs up here that can one-shot me if they get behind me. Because my dodge rating is the only thing that keeps alive, because if they do hit you, they hit you for 43 million, almost double your health. Right there is what I'm talking about. The Lich King is dead. I don't know why. I will be working on fixing that. But as you can see, these trash mobs, they're harder than they look. They do hit for 43 million, but since I'm in god mode, I'm not gonna die. So yeah, basically the only way to kill these without god mode is pretty much keep them CC'd the whole time while your tank tries to tank them. And another strat, if you're trying to solo them, as you pull them, walk backwards. Because if you just stand in one spot, they're just gonna walk right behind you and rape you. Crazy, my rib hits this hard.
Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who. Yeah, but he's so
No, I think I hit hard in cap on. I didn't parry anything. My mom is on your lips, and if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know. I'm just gonna dog kill him just because I can. As you can see, they're not that easy. We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't eat. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes. These guys, I'm gonna see if I can prowl by them. This should be interesting. Okay, I think I made it. I know there is a bunch more trash mobs up here, so I'm gonna have to stealth. This guy's gonna have to get raped. Actually, I think I took most of the trash mobs out here. See, we used to have like 15 of them right here, but we found out it was physically impossible to tank. Okay, that's interesting. They don't even see my pool. And I found out your ghouls actually will not attack opposing NPCs. They will only attack the other faction. Okay, here we're coming up to the first boss, Cadglar. He drops the Staff of Healing and a bunch of other stuff you'll probably want slash need. Right now, I have the drop chance increased to 100 on everything, just so I can show you what he drops. When I release this free pack, it will be reduced down, probably around 10% each. Because this gear that he drops is freaking ridiculously OP. And I am hitting hard because, again, I have the best of the best gear. You guys probably won't have this. As you can see, Staff of the World Healer, Gloves of DPS, and the Tome of Power. This is regular drops. They're all pretty good. Okay, now I believe we're going to Cadglar. Looks exactly like Illidan and drops some awesome gear. He drops the Wall of Death, the Tank Shield, he drops the Gloves of DPS also, I believe, and a few other stuff. Yes, I do not have my mobs memorized, so don't complain, please. And another thing I love about this server, again, you can have spells that your class isn't supposed to have. I put it in the Skype chat. I think I spelled it right. Okay, now let's take a look at these guys' drops. This, I have no clue where that came from. As you can see, with the Tome of Power again, we get these tank weapons. These are pretty OP. A lot of rogues like to dual-wield these. And then you got the DPS rings. As you can see, casters love these. And we got the world-ending Staff of the Cast. And then, again, you can see this is going to be awesome for casters. And yet, is why caster stuff has all that stats is they need more of a boost because they don't have the special swords to help them. And casters still aren't OP enough. I need to work on making better gear for them. Here's the Wall of Death I was talking about. The Tank Shield, which is pretty ridiculously OP. Gloves of DPS again. Weird ring. Booties of the tank. Another tank item. I'm gonna actually need that. That, it says it's a bow, but it's really a gun. Not sure what happened there. Don't ask where I'm going. Okay, now we're going to Wardlar. Now, I did catch one of my GMs screwing around over here with one of his own custom bosses. I'm kind of interested to see if my boss is still here or not. Yes, he is. Wardlar, he drops all the OP. I mean, ridiculously OP gear, but again, this guy is ridiculously hard to kill. He will hit you for 500,000 damage per second, so you better have an awesome tank and awesome healer, or you are going to get destroyed. He does not have any current phases, but we are planning to add some current phases, like the boss that is just below us in Magtheridon's lair. I will be showing you that next. And again, this guy's going down fast because I have that awesome gear. Now, as you can see, he drops all the special caster gear. The staff, the ring, the tank gear. DPS ring, the bow, the gloves, the belt, the tome, the tank's gear for survival, the caster's head of world ending, the caster's chest of world ending, and the caster's shoulders of world ending. And as you can see, these mobs are on a respawn timer, so they will respawn. So if you wipe, you're going to regret it. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I am back. So yeah, apparently he bugs when you death grip him, so I'm just gonna run up to him and try to do some damage to him. This could take a long time, because again, this is meant to be a 25 player raid. So yeah, 25 man raid, not a good idea. So I'm gonna